They always talk about what Africa doesn't have. Rarely do people talk about what Africa has. You know, you see the struggle. The struggle's real. But you see the struggle in any Baton Rouge, in Philadelphia, New York, wherever. The struggle's all over.
First shot.
Oh.
Nice shot.
For the rest of your life, you're going to be able to say, hey, man, I went over to Africa, I went to Senegal. It's a growth experience.
Working in Africa. We always work.
Soccer players, basketball players, sports people, or lawyers in their future. We are here to give them and empower them like the right tools and equip them to be global citizens.